I pulled the dog off from the skeleton.
But then the skeleton said, "Why did you save me? I didn't need any help." And then he got super angry.
He smacked me on my head with his bone.
The last thing I remember was falling to the ground.
Sorry for the sad ending.